And welcome everybody to Let's Play Hell's Kitchen. I'm your host, That Guy, and I gotta say that I've had this game in my cupboard for ages, and I never actually started playing it, but to tell the truth, I actually did give it a bit of a shot recently, and just what I get started. I don't know how the sound was going to turn out, but on my headphones right now, this is just barely, well, you can hear the music, but in general, the music is quite loud anyway. There is actually a recipe book as well, in case you actually do want the recipes. You can actually go to the Ubisoft website and actually get the codes if you want. But, yeah. I will just... should I continue from what I was doing before? Nah, I'll just... I'll just continue from where I'm going anyway. You know, it's funny that they give these kind of recipes, and it's like, hey, you can make this. But at the same time, half the people are like, what the hell is a blood orange? Okay, general idea is, if any of you have ever played any of those El Cheapo arcade kind of games, basically all you gotta do is a lot of clicking. So you get the customers, you sit them down, and you have your guy wait there for them. While using that, what you can do is prepare ingredients, and basically when you find out what you're supposed to be making, you drag them over to the pots that will appear, and the time will count down, and you just gotta make sure you get them on time. So, yeah. This is kind of like our bar to tell if Ramsey's happy with us. So the things we need are one of each of these. And as soon as we put them in, then they will start mixing them up. Seems like we got someone else coming. It's fine. Okay, once it reaches about the same time, you throw the other ingredients in. And as soon as you hit a ding, you go and pick them up. And that's it. Hallelujah. Just make sure you keep stuff already pre-made ready to go. That's actually the secret to it. But as you can see, like, it's a lot like Cake Mania, if any of you have ever played that. It's strangely similar to Cake Mania, actually. Like, it's might as well be Cake Mania. Oh, you gotta clean the bathroom, of course. Yeah. Okay. I just kind of realize what I'm doing here, and it just seems a bit stupid. What? They got... I think they have, like, extra desserts or something like that. They don't seem very happy, though. Come on. It does take a bit of time to get this stuff cut up. Like, only one thing can actually be processed on here. So, gotta wait for it. Seems like they ordered two meals. Oh, crap! Too far apart from each other. Hurry up! Hurry up! Hurry up! There we go. Ah, oh, so it didn't end up being... Oh, it still ended up being 5-star. That's fine. Damn it, come on! Get over there! Construct that. They're eating, ready to go. Yep, they're ordering something else. Can't really queue things very well. Oh, how am I gonna do that? Did the same thing! Oh, actually, I get it. You do it like that. Alright. They're gonna have to wait, though. That's the thing. So that's gonna suck. Come on, hurry up. There you go. Yeah, he's not very happy with us. He's probably gonna start swearing soon at us, actually. You can chuck stuff out in case you find out it's absolute shite. But really try to stay away from that, doing that in the first place. And that's good to go. Not bad. You see, the thing is, I don't get why he's so pissed off when we've obviously given out 5-star food to all of them. I think we've kept everyone waiting for too long, though. They didn't even get the chance to eat it, we just take the plates away from them. Oh, I think that's a progress bar, actually. That makes more sense.
I'm a very proud man.
I mean, that is actually his voice. Yeah. Alright, let's try this one. I gotta say, in this game, there's a rhythm to it. Once you get in the rhythm, that's it, you're fine. So, just in case you guys want to learn how to make that. Actually, I just saw, Oh. Okay. Sure.
Welcome to Hell's Kitchen.
Thank you, I guess. So now we got meat to play with as well. How can you serve customers with only bread and veggies? That would be so annoying for them. It's like, what's on the menu? You can either have bread or vegetables. Take your pick. Either way, our food's gonna suck. Come on. Yeah, it's not very responsive. What do we need? Okay. Eat that. As long as there aren't two things which look nearly identical that appear, that's the only thing that would probably piss me off. Because I won't know what to do, pretty much. So, come on. Ding. Ding. And then... wait for the thing to appear, and then, yeah. See, even though I've clicked here, I don't know if the queuing always works. Should, though. There we go. What do we need to make them? Come on. Drop it in? Yep. Make sure you get that bread. It's all about the bread, veggies, and random bits of meat. Raw meat, you're not even... you're picking the meat, basically. I think is what they're trying to imply. Before it's even been cooked.
I like that. I quite like that.
Do? Come on. Nothing to work on? Okay. Ooh. That looks quite ugly, actually. It's fine. Do that now. Check out there. Got one person waiting. There we go. Usually I try to keep them like a second apart anyway, but still. It's a fairly fast-paced game, but still a lot of fun. Oops. Completely forgot to get the other food being made. Oop. Jeez. Screwed that one up a bit. Look what you've won! This food, it's yours. Take it as yours! Nope, they sent it off and I didn't see it. Oh god, needs all three. Ugh, is there enough time? Actually, I do it like this though. Yeah, it's enough time. There we go. That probably use up too much time anyway. Yeah, think about it. Okay. The bread. Staple part of this meal is bread. I don't know why, but it is. Don't take it personally. It is rubbish shit. Can we drag that in there? No. Can't. God, yeah, you need the pots to be able to remove stuff in the first place. Alrighty. Yeah, the intro stage, it goes very slowly because it's kind of like, you need to click here and you're just watching one couple.
I'm a very proud man.
It's very, very slow paced. So, we are going from dishwasher to apprentice. Hey, what the hell? Okay, I guess we're not. Breast of duck. Now, I don't know about you guys, but in Australia, it is one whole... it is rare to actually get duck. You don't just go to the butchers and get duck. Actually, in most cases, the only places that sell duck is already cooked, and they'll be at like Chinese restaurants. Because to be honest, it's not really that big in Australia. So.
Welcome to Hell's Kitchen.
Why, thank you. Please don't shout at me. Okay, let's get started on the things. Come on, what do you guys want to order? Do you actually want to order something? Do you want this guy to stand around? I should name this guy. We will name him... Nigel. that's not me trying to offend anyone, I'm just going to name him Nigel for the sake of it. So Nigel's out there, he needs to... Ooh, Nigel, get out there, serve some people. I could just name him something different for next stage anyway, so it doesn't make much difference. Nigel, where have you been? We've been waiting for you.
Good.
Really? I thought it was quite bad. Nigel's been doing quite good. He's the only waiter here. By the way, there's only three tables anyway. You don't actually end up with all the other tables to play with. So, it's not that difficult by the end of the game, really. Okay, we need to get that started on. Oh jeez, I should have done that first. How's the lookout here? Yep, that's okay. Oh. Yeah. Wow, that actually turned out quite well. Ding! Ding!
You can do it!
I know. I think I can. I think I can. I know I can. I know I can. Okay, that'll be good. See, it's just about the rhythm. Like, just look at what you need to serve him and yeah, it'll probably be alright. Oops! Four star. Come on, Ramsey would not say please to you. He'd be like, hurry the fuck up! Oops! Oh god, they're pissed off. Oh, there we go. He should just stare at you and say, ah, fuck you! That would be good enough for me, even. Jeez, we keep forgetting to feed people. It's like we're making all the dishes, but we're not getting them out there. Oh god. Damn it. You can't hand out just one item either, so. There we go.
I need you to really, seriously, up your game.
I need you to really, seriously, make a better game. Can't do much about that, unfortunately. I'm probably only gonna get a 4-star at the end of this anyway. Hurry up. Hurry up, bread! We need more bread in this. I don't even know what we're supposed to be making. It doesn't even say what it is. So, it could be nothing. We need more vegetables. And chicken. I think the other ingredient is lobster?
Good. Well done.
There should be something else anyway. It's probably like chocolate bars or something. There we go. That'll probably be 4-star, I'm guessing. I'll take their plates as well. Don't let them eat it, just take their plates. Who cares? Throw that stuff. Where are you throwing that into? Oh.
Congratulations.
So now do I become an apprentice? Where there is a master, there must be an apprentice? No, I guess not. Jesus Christ. Chocolate chip cookies. Sugar, brown sugar. I gotta admit, like, I've never actually tried to make any of these, but they do sound alright. What am I doing? It's like I'm blowing the game for you. Not in a sexual way, of course. Nigel, get out there! Yeah, just set everything to start at basically the beginning. It's just easier. So even though I've clicked him to go here, when they are finished, oh god, you're really reading that. When they're ready, they won't actually be tended to straight away. It only cues it if they actually are, if they are actually going to, be ready by the time you actually get there. So, it doesn't count all the time. Yeah, a second early won't be fine. Does seem easier, really.
Finally, I've tasted something delicious.
Okay. Why are you tasting their food for? I bet someone probably says that anyway. It's like, why did you eat my food? Don't you know that this is for the kids at home? There you go. Get out there.
Good.
Yep. It's kinda easy to get go. Oh crap. Done it wrong. Yeah, it is a little annoying that you have to make all the fields to their own time kind of thing. Like, I don't know what this is. This looks like grilled bananas or something. Not even grilled, it's just in a saucepan with a piece of gravy in it or something. Not to mention everything's done by seconds. We've done the main courses, yeah! Come on. Yeah. There we go. If any of you have actually played Cake Mania, or haven't played it, I recommend playing it again! Or playing it for the first time, I guess. I find it quite addictive, strangely. Oh god, it needs everything. No, there's not enough time. Damn it, I've done the wrong order again. Doesn't matter. Does anyone need tending to? Oh god, you need your meals. Oh. I believe that was ass. Well, because I forgot to give them their meals. It is easy to get carried away, obviously, in this game, which is what screwed me up halfway through.
Very interesting so far.
Their plate was on fire.
Let's go.
Come on. Yes. They're getting their meals. There's nothing left. They're done. Everyone's done, I think. Oh, I think they're going to order dessert. So. Here we go. That's what you give a dessert? Something that needs everything in it? Suck. Oh no. Never mind. Why does it take so long to do it? I think it's because, like, you're not looking at it, so it takes longer. There we go. We don't need. Yeah, that's the last couple anyway, so it doesn't matter. Come on. You can't give it out. Give it to the customers half baked, as they might call it.
That is absolutely spot on.
I cannot imagine Ramsey saying that to someone. Look, we're gonna click on it as soon as they get it, okay? Come on. You're done. You're not welcome to it. Look where he shoves it. It's not like on the tray, but it's actually underneath it. I guess he could like flip it out or stuff on top of it. Yeah.
Congratulations.
Oh, actually, it's by the month. I'm pretty sure it's like a whole month, so. 5 and 100. Oh, it's gonna be at least. Yeah, that's about right. 5 stars for each one. Pumpkin pie. I don't really like the taste of pumpkin. I will have it if it's there because I know it's like healthy, but I am not a fan of pumpkin. Only to have something healthy and kind of cleanse my palate a bit. Cleanse my taste buds. If you don't know what a palate is. As opposed to anyone that might make a stupid joke from Pokemon about Pallet Town. Ugh. What do we got? Oh, something easy. Alright. That we can do. I like how good the resolution is actually in this game. I'm kind of surprised. Ding, ding.
You can do it.
Of course, it's just a starter. If I couldn't, I'd be mildly amused. Make that way to just show up randomly in places. Get no one this. That. Oh, well, we need to start that, at least. There we go. Nothing flashing out here. It's fine. Basically, this icon will, or button will flash like it is now, if there's something for us to do out there.
I like that. I quite like that.
Just take their order, please. And then come here. Damn it, didn't mean for him to actually go there though. No. Oh crap. Yeah, that's right. Be in time. What? What's wrong? Oh, I'll take their order, huh? Oh, he didn't take their order. That's weird.
Good. Well done.
Yeah, when you're saying move your ass, son of a bitch. What are we making? I don't know if there's been time there. I have screwed up completely sometimes. It's rare, but sometimes you just get carried away and just send out completely the wrong thing. Nigel, you're doing such a good job out there. How can I end up like you someday? Can I end up like you someday? Character in a video game? Would you mind if I did? Nothing happening? Yes. Yes.
Excellent.
And I think we're just on cleanup duty. Yep. Oh god. That's gonna take a while. Now get out. You're not welcome here. I can hear it. Did you take their place? No, you didn't take their place. Okay. Ding. Ding.
Very interesting so far.
I really don't understand what exactly they could be having for dessert that's veggies, meat, and bread. I guess it is possible. I mean, that could represent like fruit, for all I know. So, of course, what kind of fruit would you have with main course, though?
I'm a very proud man.
No, you're not. You're a very angry man. Barely scratch the surface. Damn right. Yeah, well, we made that, obviously. You're nearly a junior cook, for God's sake. Oh, okay. So there's each of these represents a week. Great. We're going to finish up here, because that seems like enough. That's like 5 stages. Thank you for watching, as per usual. And also, take care of yourselves out there, yeah?